it's whoever's most confident in the position of the ball, really. If it's on the left side of the goal, I generally take him. If it's on the other side, Giggsy takes him, or else, you know, either way, we can roll him across to Wanderer. And of course, Eric used to chip in with his few. But this year, funnily enough, I can't remember scoring from a free kick any of the players. I don't think we've had as many free kicks around the box this year, funnily enough.
Do you row and say, hey, it's my turn, or what's the signal? Look, come on, what goes on? There's 45,000
watching. Well, Incy wants to take them. Incy or Pally are dying to take them, but they always think they can hit them in training and that, but when it comes to the big match, they kind of slip away. I think that just leaves us to us four and just to decide that.
What goes on? It's sort of like a raise of the eyebrow, is it, or what?
Well, whoever runs up first, I think, just hits it.
Dennis's wife Jackie was tidying up when we went to see the family. Not after Dennis, I hasten to add, but after 2-year-old son Liam. A handful.
Do you drive to work and sometimes pinch yourself and say, I can't believe it's happened to me?
Yeah, I think sometimes you wake up and think, you know, geez, it could have gone different. I mean, I got a free transfer from Leeds and, you know, things might have gone different. If Oldham hadn't picked me up, I might have been back playing in Ireland, playing hurling in Ireland. You just don't know.
He's the best fullback in Britain, by far. He's two great feet. His understanding the game is marvellous. His good pace, his good in the air for his height. He delivers tremendous shots from outside the box. He's just a great all-round player. He's so underrated.
Introducing the Dennis Irwin collection, three better goals you couldn't wish to see. It's well known he's a free kick specialist, but keepers know it and still can't do anything about it. Talented in any area, remember this beauty against Wimbledon. And nothing seems to bother this genial Irishman except the habits of his roommate, Roy Keane.
He's always switching channels. I mean, my wife says I'm always switching channels, but I mean, nothing can compare to him. He goes, unbelievable. Yes.
His worst habit is sitting in front of the television with a newspaper, switching it over all the time.
Just flicking the whole
just
time.
Flicking
That's
it
scandalous,
over.
Isn't it?
Yeah.
What do you say to him?
I'm used to it now.
Really?
Just let him get on with it.
It's typical, isn't it? Is he good around the house?
Yes, very good.
Honestly?
Yeah, he is.
Well, he doesn't do his own ironing and all that, does he?
No, I don't do that. He does the hoovering.
Does he do the hoovering? Yeah. Oh, there's a scoop.
Not only that, Dennis is a wizard at chess, amongst his victims one high-profile French colleague. Now that's a meeting of minds.
Last year we stayed down at Windsor before the FA Cup, and now the hotel had a chess set, and I just gave him a couple of games on the Friday, and you know, it didn't take too long for me to get overcome him, like. But
does he think he's a good player?
Well, he must have thought he was a good player, but obviously Irishman beating a Frenchman.
Yeah, was he? But he was sick, was he? Of like, excuse me. I can imagine he really quite fancied himself at chess.
Well, he had to be bad at something, didn't he?
Yeah.
And I guess chess must be his bad sport.